You really buy this this whole friendship between Nikki and Alexa thing, Renee?
No, of course not. Alexa, I wouldn't trust her as far as I could throw her. And poor Nikki Cross is just caught being naive in this situation. It's going to bubble up to the surface at some point. I think Carmella's just pointing out the obvious.
You know, it's a terrible feeling when the entire world thinks they know something about you that's not true. And here you are spewing this nonsensical rhetoric about Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross.
And look at Nikki
look at
now
this.
With Carmella wrapped up in the apron, and Nikki just taking it out on Carmella here. And she has been so fired up and been on an incredible roll as of late. And Alexa Bliss admiring the handiwork of Nikki. Remember, Nikki's the reason that Alexa has a championship opportunity against Bayley.
Cover
by Nikki. And a kick out.
Of course. Alexa Love. Yeah, there's just another opportunity. Oh.
And a Alexa, kick out again.
Alexa loves to watch other people just do her dirty work.
Why not? It's smart. It leads to career longevity. I mean, if you can earn a championship opportunity without actually having to compete for it, I mean, that's kind of a best case scenario.
Nikki should have an opportunity. We all know that. But nonetheless, Carmella fighting back, former champion in her own right.
There's an opportunity for Alexa Bliss to pass the torch. She's providing Nikki Cross with countless opportunities, like this matchup tonight. I mean, it's pure altruism by the goddess.
Carmella's on fire tonight.
Yeah, Carmella.
This is her first time having a match on Monday Night Raw against Alexa Bliss, and we've got her against Nikki Cross.
Oh, and Carmella in the corner. And Nikki's in deep, deep trouble, looking for a big win here tonight. Clean sweep over Alexa and Nikki, and a kick out by Nikki.
What a victory tonight would do for Carmella.
Nikki Cross climbing to the outside. Once again, the unorthodox offense. Kick right to the chest of Mella. Now Nikki headed up top. I'm sure this will impress Alexa.
Look out, Mella.
Nikki top rope. Carmella, Nikki lands on her feet, now rolls through. Carmella went for the kick to the midsection, and Nikki
able to counter.
There's a swinging neck breaker to Carmella. Cover by Nikki. Hook of the leg now, and Nikki does what Alexa couldn't. She beats Carmella.
Here is your winner, Nikki.
Pays to have friends like Nikki Cross.
Friends that win matches.